For the third night in a row, violent protesters have been chasing police at the G20 summit down in Hamburg. That's just wrong. It really is.